welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Rob Anson. He's the CEO of Fobi AI. And Rob, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Thank you. Good to be back in beautiful Vancouver.
Yes, I know you were in the United States working on a number of other things. We'll get to that in another video at another time. But we want to talk to you today about CheckVax and an additive that you have to that platform. But just before we get to that part of it, just remind everyone a little bit about CheckVax.
Yeah, we built CheckVax as a mean. So everyone now, at least in British Columbia here in Quebec, of course, signing up through their provincial digital health platform. It's, not the most streamlined user experience, put it that way. So we came out with CheckVax as a means for people to carry verified credentials in their wallet, the same as they would tap with their debit or payment cards. The wallet enables them the ability for location enablement. So it's pulled right to the phone. You're not, rummaging through your purse or your wallet trying to find a piece of paper or taking screenshots of a QR code like the government has implemented here. In no way means is this built to conflict or, compete against government. Everything we're doing here is to support business. It's to support interoperability amongst the provinces in our country and support government as they try to roll out these mandates that are, coming on board.
So Rob, to confirm now, the new additive that you have, if I have my smartphone and I want to go to a restaurant, a facility, whatever it is, right now I literally have to just show them and say, okay, here's the QR code, because it is a screenshot, as you say. So what the additive you have now is that it's in essence a tap, and it will read that QR code as well?
Yeah, it does. And that's the whole key here. This is around data security and privacy. Everything is fully encrypted. When we look at the smart tap device that we built, we also have our smart scan appless reader. So we have two means to do this, Steve. As you'll see here, tying that to ticketing, as you can imagine now with the Vancouver Canucks reopening their facilities here in town and, various cities across the country, alleviating that bottleneck. Cruise operators are all forced with the same thing, movie theaters. We've got people standing down the block in rain while this is manually being checked. We automate that process. So it's a great user experience, great user interface, seamless for the operator, of course, but provides that full authenticity that this is in fact Steve Darling, these are his credentials, and you are that right person at that event.
Rob, how important will this be moving forward, considering there is that segment of the population that thinks this is heavy-handed, the government shouldn't be doing it, I get it. But to say that there are businesses that want to comply, and instead of having, someone standing at the door who may be, 17 to 21 or 22-year-old at a restaurant and have to deal with this, does this make it a sort of a seamless way of doing it? And in essence, it protects the employees as well.
It does. I mean, of course, the challenge now is, we're not here to support either way. We're agnostic. We're a solution business provider. We build solutions to integrate and support. Tamer and our team here at Fobi, we can turn stuff in days as opposed to weeks and months and years, like the larger companies. So for us, we're simply here to support local, provincial, federal government, of course, with integrating solutions according to mandates. But more importantly, we're here for the small to medium business, the SMB business, that are stuck figuring out how do we do this. You mentioned security, of course. You mentioned overhead with more staff needed. We're trying to alleviate all of those pain points for operators and government. And is this part of a bigger initiative around, digital healthcare and mobile healthcare? Most definitely it is. We provide that full interoperability from a data standpoint, a user data security standpoint. And more importantly, it's all about the ease of use and convenience. As you mentioned, every smartphone with iOS and Android have native wallets built into it. And for us, all about seamless customer experience.
And Rob, if people want more information about CheckVax specifically, should they go to the Fobi website? Where should they go?
Yeah, most definitely. They can go to the Fobi website. We've got all the information on there, from marketing assets to materials. We've fully supporting all the restaurant associations and whatnot, trying to get this out there as quick as we can. And obviously the TELUS component plays a big part of taking care of their business clientele.
Yeah, makes a lot of sense. And it's Fobi, F-O-B-I. So there you go. Rob, thank you so much. Great to talk to you.
You as well, Steve. You have a great day. Thanks for your time.
All right. There's Rob Anson, the CEO of Fobi AI.